Well, just come into that last water jump, and all of them really cleared it, no problem whatsoever. And it is El Bakkali who's gritting his teeth. 100 metres to go for his last event of the season. Bayo comes wide and he's working hard. And it is El Bakkali just pulling away by a vital couple of metres. He wins it in the end by 5 metres. 8:21.20.